looking at all the decisions taken by Jamaatul Nasr Islam and the opinions expressed by our emirs, our ulamas, we came to the conclusion that the committee on COVID-19 of Bauchi State will sit down again with a cross-section of our ulamas and clergymen to come up with clear guidelines for the partial lockdown of Bauchi State, because we have the resurgence of what is happening in Kano and our neighbors, and even within Bauchi. Even as we are meeting, I understand that we have another case that has been mentioned and that has been found to be positive among the WHO staff. So we now have 3 active cases.